Cockroach in its natural habitat. As it struggles to survive the water's intensity, and I'm about to be eaten by sharks. There's sharks everywhere, back at headquarters, and I'm getting attacked by the Tombosaurus. The Tombosaurus, also known as the
If we get in the flubber, it is toxic and will release intoxicants that will kill us.
And these are the toes.